The Telegraph out of the UK is reporting that Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather have agreed that they're each going to wear 8-ounce gloves and that each fighter could choose his own gloves.
Yeah, they will have their own brands from what I understand. Floyd's going to wear the Grant, just like he represents the Grant. And Manny will be wearing the Reyes, just like he chooses like the word Reyes.
What does that mean? What does that mean when a fighter chooses it? How's it going?
Gloves, comfort.
Does it make a difference, Ryan, what gloves you wear?
You know what, honestly, I think a lot of it's just more just like what fits your hand, really, you know. Reyes gloves are good gloves for punchers, and Manny is considered a puncher, and he's wearing the Reyes gloves for a very, very long time from what I understand. I like the Grant brand. I like the way they fit. I like the comfort factor. And I like the fact that I could still land my punches really good and not worry too much about injuring a hand. I've had some history of injuring hands. You know, it's common in boxing, of course.
A ref has not been chosen yet. The commission in Vegas will choose one. If you had to pick three candidates to ref this fight, who do you go with and who do you think they'll ultimately go with?
If I could choose one, or if I could choose three, well, I think the ultimate one they're going to go with, I think it's going to be Kenny Bayless.
Okay.
I do think so. He's good experience.
And the other two options?
The other two options in Las Vegas, because, of course, this isn't the state of Nevada. Well, me personally, I wouldn't want to see him in it, but I'll just throw his name out there as a referee, Jane 80.
Why are you hating?
No, I'm not hating. I'm just, he's there's been some fights I've seen him ref where I personally just felt he should have made calls that he wasn't making.
Okay,
calls.
And the last one, do you go with Tony Weeks? Do you go with...
I like Tony Weeks, yes. Yes, Tony Weeks is
there's
a good
one very, very talented ref that I wouldn't mind seeing him do to fight, Jack Reese. Very good. He's done
Jack
a lot
Reese
of big
awesome.
Fights.
I he like is Jack awesome. Reese. Yeah, he's awesome. You know.
I hope, if it's not Kenny Bayless, I hope it's Jack Reese.
I like Jack Reese, too. It would be cool. It would be cool if it was Jack Reese, but Jack Reese is... He's a California State Athletic Judge, so I don't know if Nevada State Athletic Commission.
Well, I've seen him do fights everywhere.
But Tony Weeks is a Nevada State Athletic Commission a referee, and back to homie about the referee as well too. But yeah, Tony Weeks, Kenny Bayless, and even though I don't prefer to see him in there, but he's been known for working big fights before his Jane 80.
How big is this that Manny could choose his own gloves, that Mayweather could choose his own gloves?
I think it's really, really big, because that means both fighters can go in there feeling 100% confident that they could do what they want to do and feel comfortable with wearing what they want to wear.
And what does it say about Mayweather saying, Manny, hey, I don't care what you wear, you could wear anything you want?
Yeah, that's it. That's how everything was going down the first time, you know? Floyd said, yeah, you could have 8-ounce gloves, you could have the 50-50 purse split, you could have the ring size, you could have this, you could have that. All I want is just the one thing, and that was what made it fall apart. That's not Floyd's fault though, but you know, the thing is that we're glad it's happening now, and hey, you guys are making more money than you made.
You saw the statistics?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Mayweather's gonna make $55,555 a second, and Manny Pacquiao's gonna make $36,000 a second. Dude, people don't make that in a year. And
no, this is the
I'm happy for both of them. There are no losers in this fight.
This is the richest fight in history. This is the richest fight in history. I can't think of a fight, even though this big, even though I wasn't alive at the time, but as far as like boxing history goes, probably Ali Frazier won, man. That's the last time I could really, really think of a fight this big. I mean, that was last century. We got to remember, this is a new century now. We can call this the fight of the century if we want to.
Are you going to fight?
Nah, I'm going to try to make it to Vegas, but I'm not going to go to the fight. I saw the ticket prices, man. They're like starting at like $3,000.
I don't know. Nothing's official yet on the ticket. Stay tuned. We'll have all the information for you.
Well,
you may be lucky and be able to buy one.
I've been seeing a lot of things online. I guess whoever scalpers have already got some, I guess they're putting them out there online. But this is what I've seen. I've seen prices of $3,000, $4,000 and up.
We don't even know yet. Nothing's official, so I don't know.
I'm just saying what I've seen. You're right. Nothing's official, but I'm just saying what I've seen. Again, nothing to say. If I've seen it, it's not true, but I'm just saying what I've seen. It's going anywhere from like 3,000 to 10 at most. That's
I don't
what
know.
I'm seeing.
I'm going to wait till it's official and we see it. It's like this before the announcement, everybody already knew what's in the contract. You remember TMZ announced the fight like 3 weeks ago?
Yeah.
And then they took credit for it when it was announced.
Oh my gosh, yeah. When it was announced, it was Floyd announced it on Shots. That's how it got announced. But But anyways, nonetheless.
But you can enjoy the experience if you go to Vegas. If not, you can just watch the fight.
Listen, just being in the fight atmosphere of Las Vegas on a big fight like that, there really is nothing like it. There isn't. I've been to Vegas for quite a few fights before. The last huge fight I remember being in Vegas for was when Mayweather fought De La Hoya. And again, this is when Mayweather was the B side, not the A side.
Look how dedicated Randy is. When he leaves the gym, he still has the weights on. Exactly. You sleep with that, you run
with
that, you walk
with shit with this on.
He's only wearing that because he's afraid he's gonna get shot.
Exactly, that's all of that.
Who would shoot you?
Best, man.
Yeah. Ain't nobody shooting you. There you have it, Ryan Meza here at Outlaws. He's excited, he's ecstatic. He couldn't wait for 6 years for the Mayweather-Pacquiao fight. Now it's here, and he's smiling, and he's ready to go. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Sekback,
reporting,
and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback.